Shredder's revenge.
Let's kick some shell!
That's right, folks. We're doing Teenage Mutant Turtles Shredder's Revenge on this Turtle Tuesday.
Select your hero.
Let's get downtown. Let's hit some levels.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Good question. Let's go. We're on episode 10, A Few Screws Loose. Let's go.
A Few Screws Loose.
I'll take time to that minute. Let me just get rid of this guy. Come on!
Go!
Plus, I need to break two Foot Clan crates to beat Sicko if they use super attacks. And don't hear hurt more than twice from obstacles. Okay, so this is a duel.
That sure hits the spot.
Heads up! Get off me! Not pulling enough robots or what? I'm still short. Okay.
Don't even think of trying to steal my story.
I got word there from him. I thought we could hit him.
Oh, I feel seasick.
Now stomp on him, great. Wow! Brother, they got a good thing, good pattern going. You guessed it. Come on!
Time!
surprise, I think, by the audience. So you should use that stomp attack right now.
Go!
Crazy. The game says I was hurt magically by an obstacle. What were the moves of an obstacle? Do the stomp attack.
Oh, I feel seasick. Ugh. Shell shock. Whoa, this is my time to die. Oh, I feel seasick. Oh, I feel seasick. Oh, I feel seasick.
That's how you do it. Combo there.
Yeah.
out of close. You almost got a hit off.
Clear to me now. The turtles are my friends. System crash.
Way to go!
Cowabunga!
Now what?
I dine on turtle soup.
Michelangelo can hopper know how to play the pizza. Okay, I got a quick Facebook thing, folks. I'm gonna go check that out quick. And then we'll hit level 11. Folks, I'm back. Let me do something quick. I'm gonna try this quick with the tea here. Alright. Episode 11. Let's do it.
Dinosaur Stampede!
Cut all of Michelangelo calls it. Green is using cracks, turn triceratops using ground attacks. Flying attacks.
Go!
basically pummel the 10 Triceraton. Ground it.
Okay.
Triceraton Stampede. Multiple Triceraton Stampede.
This is gonna get me a major promotion.
Okay, let me just put my move. Flying attack is... Flying attack. X. During backflip or round off. Backflip. Toward B. The short point B and then X. Next to this.
This is busted.
Flying attack down too, so let's just try to get a level.
Dig it!
Yeah, do it. Miss. Yeah. get a special attack! And you get a special attack! And you all get special attacks! Get back to that. Oh, look, it's Zod.
Glory to the Triceraton Empire.
Right, Zod is super. Hey, Zod. Are you making a tumble? Racked up a combo at finish and gained ninja power. Go back to your dimension.
Way to go!
Cowabunga!
We must go underground, my children.
Must we? I don't want to go underground. One collectible and it won't fly.
It won't fly!
Oh, joy. Baxter Stockman, boss.
Wow! This lab is a technological marvel!
Wow. until there's rain. Oh, that looked like a jump attack to me. Most of the level, I got that one too. Come on. Wow, we need that. I'm gonna do a throw attack there. Oh, and jump there. Giving me attack using my attack miss. Sure enough, this. Yeah, we know. Jumping behind them will still affect me well after I fail the count. But now that I succeeded the challenge, now that I fail the challenge, I can jump behind them like a cakewalk. Oh! and then like attack. The lucky final shot.
Cowabunga!
The old dome has seen better days.
Yeah, no kidding. Punk Rock Festival Quest, go hang out with them to cash in. Okay, let's do that fast. Okay, so the frogs were hanging out down by the Coney Island one.
That was
Mighty thoughtful of you. Thanks.
Pumped your pizza crust slurp. All right, folks, that's going to do it for this episode. So we'll be back tomorrow for whatever Wednesday. And until then, go in peace to love and serve the Lord. As for me, I'm out of here.